Blockchain. It's more like a buzzword than a thing. I mean, everyone's talking about it, but who really knows what it is? I've asked David to explain it to us in simple English so everyone can understand. Check it out.
What's a blockchain? A blockchain is a shared ledger that everyone trusts to be accurate forever. What's a ledger? A ledger is a record of transactions. It's a table of transactions from one person or one party to another party and how much value was transferred. That's all. It's not a database. It's just a ledger, a record of transactions that everyone trusts, including people who don't trust each other, to be accurate forever. So it's an immutable record of transactions that can never be changed. Now, the fact that we share the ledger is important because in most businesses, for example, with your checking account, you keep a track of your money in your account. And when you buy something, I keep track of my money. So it's like a credit to my account and a debit from your account because money gets moved and value gets received, right? And we're both keeping track of all these things on our own separate ledgers. But by combining the two ledgers into one, we eliminate lots of paperwork for things like billing, invoices, payments, receipts. All that goes away and the ledger records everything in real time without a lot of paperwork and shuffling. That turns out to be a big deal. What can you do with a blockchain? You can store value. You can move or exchange value from one party to another. You can store permanent records, that something like timestamping things permanently. And then you can program those three things so they can be executed by programs rather than done by hand. And it turns out if you take those four things, storing value, exchanging value, permanent records, and programmability, you have all the necessary things you need to start a bank or an insurance company or a financial products company. Now there's a lot of regulation and other things that are required, but those are the primitives of what banks and insurance companies actually do. So it's very powerful, and that's why we call it programmable money. We call the blockchain that has smart contracts a way to program money so it can be triggered by, say, outside events or by logic or by what happens, and then move money according to the logic of the program. And that can all be done for pennies now and can be trusted to be on this immutable ledger that's accurate forever, as opposed to if you have a business deal and someone promises to pay you, but then you have to collect. And so it's from your ledger, from their ledger to your ledger, but they don't collect and they don't send the money when they said, and now you have to take them to court, or they don't give you exactly what they said they would do. You go to the paper, you have to go to some kind of an arbitrator or a judge. And all of this is just done automatically by the software on the blockchain.
So, share this video with people that might not really know what blockchain is. And if you liked it, give us a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys later.